it all for you guys, and sorry about the background noises. It's really noisy, I know. And because it's NDP now, so yeah. So I'll just go through it very quickly, and yeah, so you guys don't need to like hear the noise. So yeah. So I got this candy, which I absolutely love, and it's a chewy snack, and it has like Ziploc bag, and yeah. Actually, this my tuition teacher gave it to me, and she asked me if I want the apple flavored or the lychee flavored one. So yeah, then it's licensed as well, so it's like not fake. And yeah, then I got another like packet of candies, and these are like gummy candies with sugar, and the candies are like shape of sorry, that's like my crazy brother singing a National Day song now. It's shape of a Hello Kitty head, so yeah. And I love the packaging, it's like so cute, so yeah. And here's the licensing, and yeah. Then, oh, and that one my tuition teacher gave it to me as well, so yeah. Then I got like this thing which you like put the key in, and it's a like ball chain and Hello Kitty. And here's like the license. It says Sanrio Smiles, so yeah. Then I got like this set of chops, which are like for only $2, and their license as well. So here's the license sticker, and this one is... So yeah. Then I got like this whole packet of Ziploc bags, and it's only like for $1.20 for like so many pieces, but yeah. Then I have like this whole set of cookie cutters, and it's really worth it because it's only like $2.50 for so many, but it's because it's plastic, so yeah. And I don't know how long it will last, but over here it do say high quality plastic, so I hope it'll last long. And by the way, I just like use it for clay, so yeah, I don't really mind whether it's plastic or metal, so yeah. Then I got one last thing, which is like this My Melody background, and I only use this background for like important stuff, like maybe a giveaway or something like this. And yeah, and I'm just so sorry about the background noises at the starting, because the planes over here are like super noisy, as they are like really close to my HDB flat. So yeah, by the way, thanks for watching this haul video, and yeah, bye guys.